Ah yes, explosions are the best way to end a video.